My name is Conor McGregor. I'm an up-and-coming fighter, and without a doubt, you will see me on the UFC in the near future. Without a doubt, I will be where I want to be. I'm 100% confident that I will make it to the top. I have the skills, I have the dedication, and it's something I really, really want. So words can't even describe, but it will happen, and I'll let you know when it happens.
It's in my head 24/7. There's nothing else I can think. I don't think about nothing else. Everything I do in my life is related to this. I don't do nothing else if it's not got to do with fighting.
Is that not unhealthy?
To me, what's unhealthy is living an unhealthy life. To me, what's unhealthy is getting up and going through the same day every day of your life, 9 to 5, in an office or in a room. That's unhealthy. That beats your mind. I don't work. I love what I do, and that's why I'm doing what I love. You know what I mean? That's why it's become a career for me, because I love it. I love what I do. So I don't think it's unhealthy. I feel good in my mind. You know what I mean? It's my life.
Nobody works harder than me inside the octagon, outside the octagon. I am a workhorse, so I am going to enjoy the benefits of this life. I am going to get myself a big mansion in Las Vegas. I am going to get the soft top cars. I am going to bring my whole team out. I am going to spoil them and give them this life. Some people will sit and take positivity from that. They will look at that and take inspiration and inspire. It will inspire them to go and push for that. Others will shell up and critique it and be negative towards it. But one thing is for sure, those people will stay where they are. The people who take inspiration from it will rise up and also one day experience that light.
People can get comfortable with a win and slack off then. Slack off on the training, slack off on the diet. They've won one. They're winners now. That's not me, you know. You sleep on a win and you'll wake up with a loss.
Well, gratitude is one of the most strongest forms of power in attracting good things. You know, if you truly feel grateful for the things in your life, I always felt grateful for even the small things. I always used to celebrate the small things. Now I might be celebrating the bigger things, but I always celebrate every little good thing that would happen to me in my life, even before I had any kind of money or any of that. I would celebrate and I would feel grateful for it, and it just gave me more. And this is exactly the same thing that's happening right now. I still remain grateful, and more comes.
People set like goals, long distance goals and shit. That's too much for me. I already feel like I'm living it, and then I just carry on doing that, you know, carry on day by day, already living the final goal, the goal of being the world champion. I already carry myself like I'm a world champion. I already speak like I'm a world champion, and that's it. I just carry on day by day, so I'll take it as it comes.
I stopped out in Conor McGregor a long time ago. On the world tour for Jose Aldo, Conor McGregor, McGregor was saying, "I will finish this guy in the first round." This is the greatest 145-pounder ever, the only 145-pound champion ever in UFC history. Conor knocked him out in 13 seconds.